What do you call that again?
I already told you, love.
I was in God's pocket. And he said, if I have to find you, I'm just going to have to give you a little mark. Because there's
loads of Sandras in Dublin.
We can't go on being this far from the school.
Just keep telling yourself it's temporary.
Yeah,
Dad! What are we doing, Sandra? I think this is good for the girls.
Ah! I'm dead as... I wanted to fix it, you know?
Do you know, however much you may want to, there are some people who you just can't.
I don't know why we bothered. None of us are going to get to see this gaff.
Sorry, guys.
You need very, very few skills to be involved in a team that'll build a house.
What can I do for you?
I want to build a house.
Look, sorry, darling, there's just too many risks for everyone.
No harm in asking.
Why didn't you ask me?
A permanent home.
I didn't mean for you to say that.
Well, I did. So...
It's land, Sandra, going to waste. Use it.
A house at the bottom of the garden.
It's possible.
What?
You're going to need somebody who knows what they're doing.
He means a man.
No, I mean a person.
Let herself do the honours.
You are not taking my kids!
All right, all right.
I'd like a few heads to give us a hand.
What is the point of a house if I have no kids to put in?